emergency call number. Mayday. 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 Mayday.
What the?
Stronger than the other one.
Oh no, I think this creature might be the comms officer.
I think you're right. He's not in any condition to communicate with anyone.
Stop! I'm human! What?
Is that the key to the emergency communication room?
Yeah.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now. Bad predictions tend to come true.
Raymond!
Looks like we both were too late.
What are you talking about?
Huh. Ignorant creatures who do not yet know of us. The time
both of you.
Has come.
Look.
Thou wilt that I renew. The desperate greed wrings my heart already.
Little masked friend.
But if my words be seed that may bear fruit of infamy to the traitor whom I know, speaking and weeping shalt thou see together. I know not who thou art, nor by what mode thou hast come down here. The world is in our hands. This is the Teobis virus, and we're equipped to infect 1/5 of the Earth's waters.
Abandon hope, all ye who enter here.
Abandon hope? He's quoting Dante.
Send a team to Valcoin and Mach Airport. Look for something linked to this ship, O'Brien.
Yes, I read you. I'll send Quint and Keith.
What?
You two, get ready to move.
I hate snow.
Snow hates you.
Just find out anything you can on Veltro.
Mediterranean was just like a big lake.
Be patient. Finding a ship at sea is like finding a needle in a haystack.
No kidding. But that still doesn't solve our problem. Hey, are you even listening?
We'll find you, Jill. I promise.